My name is Martin Fernandez. I'm one of the founders of Fox Motorcycles, and I'm currently Chief Operations Officer of the company.
I'm Valeria Valverde, co-founder of Fox Motorcycles too, and now I'm responsible of technology inside the company.
Fox Motorcycles was born about 4 years ago when we were in the university degree and we were traveling in the United States. Fox Motorcycles was born out of a gap that we realized that was in the market. It's an emerging market, the electric motorcycles, but there was a space for a motorcycle that has another aesthetic that is not a scooter. So then we started to explore that gap.
We use this overlaying experience, that is, how can we use the wisdom of the past, the aesthetic of the past, the design of the 1960s with the future of technology. So how can we merge this past and future in the two wheels sector? We can create many different sensations before and after the ride, not just only while riding. So we also knew since the beginning that smart cities and connected mobility is also booming worldwide, and we need to be there, and we need to be competitive and making Ox something more than a motorcycle. We have created an internal brain in Ox Motorcycle that is called Elisa. Elisa is a smart box full of interconnected technologies, and it helps us to create this experience. Blind spot detection system that is based on radar technology, so we can detect objects that are around the motorcycle, measure the distance, then mitigates the risk. And we have information about how people ride and the score of how people ride. So we can provide tips of how to improve these riding styles and understand how can we help better this riding experience. When, where, and how to charge the motorcycle needs to be implemented. And for example, how to have a continual diagnosis for maintenance.
So for us, that was a key part, is to provide these services in the after sales. So imagine there's a motorcycle that already Elisa is detecting that the battery is malfunctioning, and it's gonna break in the following 2 weeks. We know that, and we're already sending a battery to the closest workshop that is the closest to the client. So we already send a notification to the client, please, you have to go change your battery to this place at this time. So that's the optimization, and that's the best customer experience that you can give.
Particle is going to be a key player also for our launching process and after the post sales, because if we're going to make a software upgrade, for example, the key component would be the tracker. So all the information we're going to have is thanks to this collaboration.
And then what we're looking for is to create our own revenue stream from this premium service, which is a subscription service that the client pays for having more functionalities from Elisa.
Particle offers not just a flexible platform, but it's robust enough. So we know that we can grow hand by hand in the future. And yes, I think it's a perfect match.